everyone. My name is Declan, and I'm going to be playing some solos in Fortnite. But before we play, I got to warm up. Hey, comment down below if you guys enjoy the new season, chapter, whatever. I do. My favorite part about the chapter is the good bikes. That's just my personal preference, but... Where should we land? I think Shattered isn't bad. Alright. I think this is a good landing spot. Been here a couple times. Also, in the comments, you guys can put any suggestions for any other good landing spots you would like to see me land at. Shooting pattern. I can tell if it's an AI or not by its shooting pattern. If they're going full blown, just like firing the whole mag at once, then that's not a bot. But if they're like taking, you know, some time in between a couple shots, then it's a bot. AI. Should I join? Rather not risk the whole game. I mean, unless it's like the last thing I can do. Cause those things, they do like 150 damage if you hit somebody. They're like, they do a lot of damage. Ooh. Shooting pattern. Even with the audio. I can still tell by the. Yeah. That is a bot fight. Oh, that is not a bot. Still acted like one though. Gosh, I hate these things. Oh, I heard someone with my visual audio. Okay, let's get it. Also, if another way to know if someone's a bot, is to look at when they build. If they're walking away from you back, like if they're walking backwards and building, and, like facing you, then you like immediately know that it's a bot. That, like I haven't seen anybody that's not a bot. Yeah. Like it's always people. AI. Ooh. Almost got stuck in there. That was not a bot. That was either a gravity hammer or like a some sort of grenade maybe. Oh, that is not a bot either. I do not build like a bot. What just happened? I'm going. I'm sorry. That is. No, oh, here he comes. Oh no. Just to like get scared, which works. But I'm not gonna try to use my chances here. Wow, what's here? We're already down to 28 people. Oh no! I've never gotten that before. But I kind of want to get rid of it. Oh, that's actually so cool. some good mobility ones. Oh, I saw those wood chips when we broke down a tree to build. Oh my god, I actually hate that. I don't like how it just appears. Your bike. Alright. Stop the good. Shot like a good shot on his head or two. I might take it, but I'm not gonna take my chances. Okay. Woo! Shit! I may have just pulled my cover. I want to keep looking down too because I'm under stuff and people can be hiding. Like me. Like that. But that's not. Oh my god, what am I doing? I should be running. Oh, that's the guy from the top of the hill. He just made a bad decision. Oh, God. I'm not with Jace. I'm not bloodthirsty. I'm not. Oh, shoot. I probably chip Jace. Oh, shoot. Oh, Dang it. Like, the augments I have are, like, not useful. Like that. It gives you away. And even when you release it, it shoots it in the air. And that's, like, basically like a marker people have on you. I think I might be able to win this. Because all these people, I'm just looking at them, and they are not as good. Okay. I guess it all comes down to stress levels. You know. I can't, like, whenever I'm in the end, like, I just start deep thinking, like, I was in a 100 player lobby out of 100 people. I may just be about to win. But yeah. So that just, like, gets to me, and then I lose. And then I get angry. Oh my gosh, like that. See, it just goes up. It's like, especially, like, because these are, like, really vibrant colors. And I almost just got noticed. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Good thing I have a really dark skin. Oh, somebody's knocking down. Oh my god, I hate that. I don't even have any more loot. I don't have much mats. Many mats. Oh shoot. Oh, and I'm right in the way. I'm not. Close though. Really close. More people. I should not have clicked party time. Okay, I think this would be good. What isn't the DMR? It's a rifle. Okay, I'm good. It's a marksman rifle. There's someone there. I think. Or I'm just seeing things. What is that? Shimmering. It looked the air was shimmering. Probably shouldn't be shooting them. Oh, he dropped down. Oh, right there. It all comes down to this. Next video, I'll be playing duos with my brother.